CTV News at 5 with Hudson Mack.
Good evening. Thank you for being here. We begin tonight with new developments in a story we first brought you last night on CTV News. Just a month before she is scheduled to undergo surgery at the Mayo Clinic in Minnesota, Jeneece Edroff has suffered a setback, but it's not a medical one. Her family has learned that the promised funding from the province may not come through in time to pay for the needed operation. The Edroffs say Jeneece cannot wait to cut through the red tape. What she needs is that fast-growing tumor removed before it turns cancerous. CTV's Louise Hartland has the latest.
I don't know. If you were told by a doctor that your daughter has a tumor that might be malignant, would you sit back and wait?
For the Edroffs, the answer is no. Just yesterday, the family learned a plastic surgeon needs to sign off before the BC government will cover the cost of Jeneece's surgery at Mayo. At the time, they didn't even have a referral. This morning, they received an email from Jeneece's doctor at BC Children's Hospital.
It was an email from the oncologist stating that she has made a referral to a plastic surgeon.
Progress, but the family says not soon enough. The wait to see a plastic surgeon could be months, and the complicated surgery is just over a month away. The Edroffs say they don't expect Jeneece to get special treatment, but they are not willing to wait.
I think we're just going to head down to the Mayo Clinic and pay for it ourselves. It's obvious we're not going to get very far. We thought we were following protocol. The fact that it's all happening now, 1 month before Jeneece goes, isn't our fault. We tried to start this off in November.
In a statement, the Ministry of Health says while we recognize that it can be difficult for anyone to wait for treatment, physicians in BC provide surgery and referrals based on the medical needs of their patients. People who require surgery more urgently receive their care first, regardless of their ability to pay. But the Edroffs say Jeneece's surgery is urgent and so rare that it requires the specialized skills of doctors at Mayo.
There should be enough for them to realize this should be urgent. Do we wait till now it does turn cancerous, confirmed, and then she loses a leg or her life? This is how our system works. It's very wrong to think that way.
And the girl at the center of it all doesn't want to wait or risk the tumor becoming cancerous.
To me, it's more important to have the surgery and catch it before it does than wait until it is.
A decision that could cost the family more than $50,000, money they can hardly afford, but a price they are willing to pay to potentially save their daughter's life. Louise Hartland, CTV News, SAANICH.